Hey, what's up, YouTube? Today we're gonna do a cool, fun, awesome experiment or project. We're gonna make waterproof magic sand. So what's your... Okay, we have here colored sand, and we have Scotch Guard fabric protector, and which makes things waterproof. And then we have all these cool bottles. We got all these supplies on Amazon.com. I'm gonna put a link down in the description on to see where to get all these things. Ooh, yeah. Okay, guys, now we're gonna spray it with fabric spray. So this makes it waterproof. So
we need to open up the door?
Probably need lots of ventilation.
This is actually one of my favorite smells.
One of your favorite smells? This will make you lightheaded real fast. We're gonna saturate it with this stuff.
I'm already lightheaded.
It's like,
stir them without mixing them.
It actually smells like alcohol, like rubbing alcohol.
It's definitely got rubbing alcohol in it. What if we all just got super lightheaded? Well, you've totally torn your foil up.
Aww.
Me too.
Okay, good. Foil was a bad idea. Bad idea to do foil. How about we do it on paper?
New pans. New pans for me. How about what you probably should have done, dear? You want me to tell you?
Sure, right now is a great time to tell me.
Okay, those Ziploc containers, probably should have done it in that. Oh, dears. Oh, dears.
It's red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple.
Okay, you got it all. Green, blue, purple. Okay, let's do this.
It's not going out. Oh, no. I want mine.
I think that one didn't get mixed very well.
Uh-oh. It looks dry.
I want to do red.
Oh, maybe not.
I want to do red, Daddy. Nope. I want to do red.
Okay, put the nozzle under the water.
Oh, mine is like dry or something.
How can you tell?
Oh, there's. So you get to a dry section that's not coated.
Oh, wow.
Cool. The green. Oh, Autumn, squeeze it underwater.
Jackson, look at this.
Go put the.
Put the bottle in. Yeah, like that.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Guys, everybody put that into this big one and it'll make a big color.
Our second attempt, and I did some other tests and trial and errors, we're gonna be successful this time. I'm pretty confident. What I've learned is you wanna spread out the sand, spray it once, mix it in, spread it out, spray it again, probably a third time of spraying and mixing, and then spread it out flat and let it dry. Sat out overnight, ready to dry. What I learned through another test is that the squirt bottles aren't necessary. You can just pour the sand in if you can do a nice steady pour it. Who's gonna go first?
Me!
How about we go youngest to oldest?
Aww.
Okay, Autumn, here's what we're gonna do. And we're gonna kind of bend it a little bit. Do you want me to pour it for you? Okay, I'll pour it for you. Okay, let's watch this.
That looks so
cool. Oh, wow, all at once. There it goes. Whoa. Good, cool. Do you guys think we're getting better results this time?
Yeah. Daddy, it looks like coral.
So you have to be sure to coat it really good and then let it dry.
Whoa, that one was cool.
Sorry, Autumn, but you're gonna do it again.
Okay, take some out and let's see what it looks like.
It's still dry!
Oh, yeah!
Oh my gosh, it comes dry.
Do you guys know why that works?
Because you put Scotch Guard on and then it isn't.
So each grain of sand is waterproof, pushes the water away.
So when we take it out, it's dry.
Yeah.
Unless you take it out.
Now it's broken up into every little grain of sand, so now it looks... Now it goes into like little balls, like little nerds.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat one of the nerds.
Like little nerds candies. But it worked great this time, huh?
Yeah!
So I recommend this project. It was pretty easy to do. Just took a little bit of trial and error, but if you follow our steps, you should be successful no matter what. Stay tuned every Monday for a cool, kid-friendly DIY project or science experiment. And then again, watch for Thursday where we'll be doing cool challenges and fun, awesome projects. So now we're going to be posting videos twice a week, every Monday and Thursday. So be sure to come back every Monday and Thursday to see our latest videos.
For fun, awesome, fun, awesome,